Do you want to learn how to make your favorite Team Fortress 2 characters sing whatever the fuck you want? Hi, I'm Hobqueer, and using a little program called Diff-Svc, you can do that. Today I'm going to go over how I make my TF2 covers with Diff-Svc, and show you guys just a little insight on how you can do it yourself. Note, this is not a tutorial on how to train your own voice bank. I am not covering that shit. If you're interested in TF2 voices, I have made TF2 voice banks that you can use with this program, so you don't even have to train it. So yeah, let's get this shit started. So the first thing you're gonna wanna identify is figuring out, okay, what song do I want them to sing? And, well, who you wanna sing it. If it's a Vocaloid song, well, that's pretty easy. There's probably a VSQX file for it, which is like the project file for it somebody's already made. But for anything else, you're gonna have to find an acapella for it, or make one yourself. If you're lucky, somebody's already uploaded an acapella to YouTube. If you're not lucky, you're gonna have to go out and find it yourself, or again, make it yourself. Fortunately, there's a lot of AI tools that you can use to isolate vocals from a track. The two that come to mind are vocalremover.org and Ultimate Vocal Remover, which you can find on GitHub. And for that, you just upload the actual song, including the background music, and then it'll just remove the background music as best as it can, and you're left with an acapella. But a lot of times, the acapella just does not work with Diff-Svc, which is the program that I use. So, I have to make the acapella myself. I'm not gonna go into too much detail into how I do this, because that could be for a whole nother video, but I tend to use Synthesizer V with the 90 bank. It isn't free, it's actually kind of expensive, but it produces pretty clean and clear vocals, which seem to work really well with the program. Creating the vocals is as simple as just plotting out the notes and then typing in the lyrics. The program does the rest. But once you got the acapella, make sure that you convert it to a WAV file, because otherwise Diff-Svc just won't work with it. Then I open up Kangaroor's Diff-Svc Inference GUI, which I've linked in the description. Of course, I've already installed Diff-Svc at this point. If you want to learn how to install it yourself, I've linked the Discord server for Diff-Svc, which has all the tutorials there. There's a Google Collab board, which basically any computer can run, but if you're going to want to run it locally, you're going to need an NVIDIA GPU. Just a heads up. And once that opens, I just pan over to the Inference tab, and I open up one of my Team Fortress 2 voice models, which are linked in the description as well, and then I just name the thing whatever. Then I load the acapella that I made or found, and then I just change the default settings. I keep the speed up to 0, noise step to 1000, and then I make sure that use PE is turned off. If your acapella is a female voice or a higher pitch, I recommend changing the key to -12, which would shift everything an octave lower, but it'll still sound absolutely normal. I do this in a lot of my covers. Once that's done, just click Start Rendering, name the file, and then in a couple minutes, it'll be done. Just mix everything, get like the instrumental, and then you have a cover. Honestly, for most of my stuff, the thing that takes the least amount of time is actually rendering the vocals. It's the production of the acapella, the video itself with the art, and everything else is that what takes so much time. Well, making a voice bank takes upwards of a whole day to do, which is why I've made my own voice banks public, so you don't have to go through the process of training them. As of this video's release, I only have 4 or 5 of the mercenaries actually made for Diff-Svc, but within the next couple of months, I should have all of them except for Soldier, because I just don't feel right making a voice bank for Soldier, because, you know, Rick Mays and stuff. But I am actually looking to work with a fan voice actor for Soldier to make a voice bank without having to use Rick Mays' lines. So if anybody's willing to do that, please let me know on my Discord. Like, seriously, please. But yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, leave a comment. Join my Discord server. I know it's really stupid to plug it, but hey, I just made it. And that's the, like, the best place where you can request stuff and other things. And thank you for 900 subs. Like, thanks. Anyways, this is Hobqueer. Be sure to join the Diff-Svc server if you need any help, and I'm out.